How does this pen and ink illustration go from this to this? It starts with a pencil sketch. Then I ink the lines with a micron pen, erase the pencil marks. Then I scan this illustration into the computer and digitize it. Then I add the color in layers underneath the ink. Then I do some graphic design magic in Adobe Illustrator with layers, dye lines, bleeds, all that good stuff. Some more Photoshop magic to create the mock-ups on the can. And voila, you have a beer label. I make it sound a little easier than it is, but I love my job. Super fun.